percent of the vote. His campaign floundered following charges filed against in a murder investigation of Lucius Rhine, former mayor of Night City. Federalist candidate Jefferson Perales won a resounding victory with 70.7%. After the break, when will the Corsairs end their losing streak?
Machine that'll put your cred balance in the red before you've even left the dealers, then you and the Scion will get along just fine. That's all for today, folks. See you next time or on the road. And remember, stay loaded.
Hello, Night City. This is Jillian Gordon with an N54 news campaign update. Exit polls have finally been tallied. Incumbent Weldon Holt of the Devolutionist Party.
If you suspect any rogue AI activity, call the Netwatch hotline immediately.
Mr. Gutierrez insisted on discretion. Instead, you make noise. First, his wife betrays him. Now you. It seems our client has no luck with women. I am closing the contract.
It's gotta be. Trauma team had no reason to swoop in. Now please leave the area!
Experience feels like never before.
Fourth wall student. Rain.